All right. We're here on a frigid morning on the Provo. This is one of my favorite spots to start fishing at. And then I'm not gonna take too long here. I just wanna give it a couple casts and then go from there and see if we can get into any bugs, any fish. See if they like the bugs we're tossing at them. That's where it makes you mad a little bit. Just a little. Okay. I wasn't recording with my first fish. And it was a decent rainbow on the worm. Gosh darn it. I'm struggling right now. Got one. And he's on the scud, which is the one I thought the majority of them would hit on. Nice. Bounce good, decent, pretty hashed rainbow. There he goes. Okay, a couple more casts and I want to go up. Got one. Oh, and it's a good one. Oh, nice. That's a pretty fish. Not what I was. What is he on? Tough daddy. And he is already off. That is a beautiful rainbow. That is a beautiful rainbow. Thanks. Oh, were ya? You guys got him hungry then. Passing all that food in front of him. Not a bad fish either. Work with me. Yeah, there we go. Good fish. Right there. Look at that guy. Bat. All right. Time to let you go. It's just one bug. And we'll switch the bug to a different bug. I'm pissed though. Wondering if there we go. Nice. Got one finally. Decent fish, maybe. Oh, first brown. First brown today. Nice. Oh, he's a decent one too. That's a decent brown. On my tough daddy. Time to let you go, buddy. Sweet. Oh, yes. That's a good one. But I think I found hooked him. Oh, yeah, he's a good one. We're definitely getting the net on that guy. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's a good brown. Oh, wow. Talk about a nice brown. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Oh, wow. Oh, that is a good brown right there. I wonder, skinny. But dang, look at that guy. Look at that. Time to let him go. And I broke something. That's awesome. That's painful. It's nice when something works. Real nice.